Hello everyone, and welcome back to Metro 2033. We last left off just leaving the station for Riga, so we'll see how that goes.
It was the first time I had left the safety of my home station. It troubled me that I hadn't told my stepfather the truth. I would not be heading straight back from Riga, but Hunter was depending on me.
So, where are you from?
Riga. I'm making the rounds, buying merchandise.
Well, I bet you've seen a few places then.
Yeah, the market is right next to Riga, and that's a big metro already. I used to make regular trips to Polis, but getting there now requires a lot of luck. That or being
a sensei.
How come?
Hansa connects to the whole metro and has a lot of stations, but doesn't welcome outsiders. And if it's not Hansa, then you have to go through the Reds, the Nazis, or your regular bandits. And these guys are really going at it lately. If they're not fighting everyone else, they're warring with each other.
Worst thing I've ever been through was Sevastopolska. Actually, I didn't even reach the station.
What's up?
I was suddenly overcome with fear.
Slow down, guys.
Peter, what's up?
A military caravan got stuck near Alexeyevskaya. A tunnel collapse or other shit. You have to use a service tunnel bypassing Alexeyevskaya.
Ah, fuck. I hate this tunnel. All right, Peter. Open up the gate. No point being stuck here forever.
Why? Well, what's wrong with that tunnel?
Well, it's an ordinary tunnel. Not as well lit, maybe. I went through that last month and, well, I just don't like it. That's all.
What luck?
Have a safe trip.
But those guys are going.
We're riding a ham car and we're on, so I think we'll make it there okay.
Push the lever. We'll get there sooner.
Okay, Eugene, you go help the men. We should move faster here. You watch the back, Artyom.
Sure, I'll help. That way we'll get to Riga in no time, right?
No, we should get out of here sooner. It's scary when they're around. And I pity them.
Them? Who them?
Can you hear them weep?
Whom do you mean, them? What are you talking about, huh? What the hell is going on? Boris! Boris! Boris!
Uh-oh. What's happening to me?
My head! What is it?
Artyom! Over here!
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated. No matter the cost, eliminate.
You're one scary guy. Don't walk away from me. Apparently, don't walk away from Hunter either.
Going on. Shit.
Wake up, people! People! Wake up, for Christ's sake! Boris! Boris, wake up! Boris! Shit! It's no good!
Oh, Becky.
Ah! Oh, God! Ah! Shoot them!
Oh, Mira. So good. Hello.
Artyom, take my shotgun! Here!
Oh, that was a bad time. And I don't even think you can save him. I've always tried in other playthroughs. There is so many of them.
Almost at the roadblock! Just a little bit left, come on!
What the hell just happened here?
The roadblock!
Oh, that's not good. That is so good. Ah, don't hit me.
He's alive. Come here, quick. Don't use the flamethrower. Please. Give him a chance.
Burn, baby, burn, burn, burn.
That was hot. I need a drink.
Riga Station was only the first stop on my journey, but the caravan went no further. So, before parting ways, we drank to celebrate our survival. The vodka didn't drown my fear of traveling onto Polis alone. But I was about to find myself with an unexpected and notorious partner.
Notorious partner? Meet some weird friends.
Alright, boys. Let's train to our friend Artyom, who goes right through monsters and anomalies alike. To Artyom.
To you!
Hell, if not for you, Artyom, we'd have been shredded like cabbage. You deserve a medal. Or at least some extra ammo. Here, take them. To you!
Artyom! To you! Artyom! You really immune to that shit?
See if that shroom vodka knocks him down, huh?
Okay, we've got to check that. To our luck, and to Artyom.
To your health. The vodka kicks everyone's ass, huh?
So tell me. The tunnel to market's closed down and I'm bored to death sitting here on my ass.
We passed through some kind of invisible wave. We all blacked out. When I came to, there was a horde of nacelles is chasing us, but our friend Artyom was okay.
Okay, I'm gonna take this as an intermittent video next time.
So he was shooting the
bridges. I got my right, man! Let me out of the station! And what the hell do you care if I live or die?
I don't care, asshole. But I got my orders.
Hello.
Are you Artyom?
Yes.
Hey, there's a man at the Black Street waiting for you. I'll guide you there for one bullet. Thanks. Let's go.
I swear the children are weird in this game. But maybe that's just me. area.
Come here. You're Artyom, right?
Sit down. Bye.
Everybody calls me Bourbon. Listen, I need to get to Dry Station for some business, but this rat hole is on lockdown. I, however, know a back way. A so-called cursed passage the locals are afraid to use. But I hear the shit in the tunnels doesn't work on you. So, you help me get to Dry, I'll give you my AK when we get there. Deal? Good. Here's an advance payment, in case you need to gear up first. Are you ready? Just make it short.
Let's go get some supplies. I might just deal with the stuff that I have right now, but I might want to check on some things.
Hey, baby! No. You like what you see? I'll show you a good time. Special price for you. Oh, hello. That, okay. So, here's that page, and this page, if you want to read. Since I missed the first note, I'm assuming the first note is somewhere. Could be somewhere. Hello. Didn't even notice you.
You still here?
There you are. Okay, and then here's this page.
They will. Please come again.
Nope.
Look, try and buy.
I think I should be good on that.
Special offers,
the most balanced knife.
The best guns from the Forge Masters.
Buy one.
That's a deal.
Hello.
You won't find better rates in the whole metro.
Mm-hmm. As you wish.
It. Okay. Just one of those left.
I'll just see what I have right now.
Wow, did you really come here on a handcar?
Yes, I did.
Wow, I'd love to ride that thing. Could you give a bonus?
Okay. Time to start off our next adventure with Bourbon.
Are you ready? Sitting in this crap hole is useless.
Hopefully I'm not gonna miss that third journal. Hopefully I didn't already miss it.
Repatushki, bravo, repatushki. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три, четыре. Иксодатушки, bravo, repatushki. Раз, два, три, четыре. Раз, два, три.
Nice. I guess I missed it. Oops.
As I entered the abandoned tunnel with Bourbon, I wondered if I'd been wrong to trust him. But the station gates were still sealed, and there was no telling when I'd have another chance to leave Riga.
Great, we broke free. Now keep your eyes peeled. The handcar ride is over. Lots of tough guys died.
Note to edit that out.
Ah, that's just a single lurker. They rarely attack groups of people. But if you're alone, watch your ass.
That might work best.
Strange sounds. Either the ground is making that noise or the wind. I also heard tales of singing pipes. They say if you listen long enough, you can hear the voices of the dead. What bullshit.
Creepy.
Be extra quiet here. There should be a roadblock in second tunnel. We don't want to throw that.
What? Are you still alive? Ooh, hello. I'll take you. Nothing else seems important. So running away time. Hopefully I didn't miss anything too important in there, right? Okay. Oh. Yeah, stuck on door.
Out. Now keep your eyes peeled. They won't let us pass freely. Alarm system. Ancient, but quite efficient. If you want to arrive unexpected, try not to disturb the cans. Watch your step. Any crunch or crack will give you away.
Hello.
Oh, a tripwire! An excellent way to get rid of the blind and their devils. You get what to do?
Don't accidentally step in there, and I'll take whatever. Nothing. Okie dokie.
They barricaded themselves. Short, we need to get closer. Can you take down the patrol?
Мы подошли из-за угла. Огоп, стоп.
Probably shouldn't keep my light on, huh? Yeah, that wasn't the smartest choice.
Nah, too much shrooms after all.
Good thing you're done. No, 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 wife. Dang it. Well, gung ho time.
You're going down.
Pose. Forgive me for that mess, please. Just bear with me as I try not sucking at shooting.
The bridge is a nasty place, so here's the plan. I'll keep you covered and you watch my back.
Here's a new note. That sounds amazing. Now, I was pretty sure. Ah! That's important. Okay. Oh, he just fell over. Sansa really doesn't like outsiders, huh? I feel like they'd be the nicest people to meet on this journey, though.
We can go.
Oh, time to see my bad aim again. I hear you. I see you. God, crap. I would love aiming down, but I feel like that would only shoot the two bullets, and that there's not really a way to aim down with a shotgun. I'm not dead yet. Can't be too bad, right?
Wow, that was some ride.
Is that my fault? I don't think so. Ow! I'm gonna shoot an absolute. Important over here. Nope. This place is lovely. for your lives in the mystical hallway of doom. Good thing we got out when we did. And I wonder why radiation has such a profound effect that way, too. Hello. Oh, I want you. Hey! Hoi, 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 hee! Hoi, 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 yaw! Okay. Actually, what's in here? Oh. Did I just potentially do myself? Hey, Bourbon, I'm down here.
And here is the market. Stay calm. Uncle Bourbon will get us in.
I still need this. Ah! That was not a smart idea. Never gone this before. This is new for me. Success. Ah. Okay, here's the second note. I see the dead body right there. I don't know if I'm gonna go to it though. Yes, I hear you growling. No, I do not care. Can I take this off now?
Hey, people! Open up! Don't let your two-legged brethren die a foolish death!
Is it now? Ugly piece of crap. Ah! Nope, didn't even hit you. Nope, didn't hit you there either. Oh, nope, I saw it. I know exactly what I'm titling this video now. All to my skill.
Hey, you! Show yourself!
Do as he says. These guys have no sense of humor.
Are my eyes playing tricks? Bourbon, old friend. Is that you? And I've given up hope of ever seeing you alive again. Simon, look who the snuff scared us.
God damn it. We stepped in the shit now. Hey, Mikhailovich! What a coincidence! I was just coming to visit you.
You hear that, boys? Set out the good dishes! Bourbon's come to visit!
Nah, don't go running off, Bourbon! We've got a little job to finish, then we'll get back to you. Remember where you should wait for me?
I do!
You sure? I can help you, remember? You get me right?
Absolutely!
The way he says that.
I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Okay. This is where I'm leaving off for today, and I'll see you next time.